Welcome back to Hype Cow. Hey, he's welcoming us back to the show.
Yeah.
DDD's having a stroke.
He's got a little bit of TIA going on right there. He's gonna have the biggest headache in the morning.
Jeez.
It's finally looking like a real star cutter? That's fucking weird. If we can find those last parts, the lore will be flying again in no time. I believe in you, Kirby.
Nod.
Dude, we're at 9:16.
No, it's cool. We'll do one more.
Fuck.
We could totally finish it. Let's do it!
Yeah!
It's right. So funny, Garrett kind of looks like a homeless person right now. I was trying not to say something.
Jeez. White wafers?
The wafers of white.
But I thought we were already in a water level. Bam! Let's open that door. I love my train of thought, by the way. You guys should take a step in my world sometime. Wayne's world.
God damn it. I don't think anyone.
Whoa! I didn't know I could do super floaty spice balls.
What?
That!
I didn't know ice was spice.
Spice balls? I said space balls, my bad. What is that? A cup of tea? Really? Give us some food!
Which is getting a sequel.
That. What, cup of tea?
No.
Spaceballs?
Yep.
Oh yeah, it is. Mel Brooks is freaking amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, official.
Oh wow.
Mel Brooks is amazing, by the way.
He is.
History of the World Part 1 and 2 and 3, right?
Especially that part where they had like that big old, the centurions had like that fucking big old joint.
Ha!
Yeah. That was great.
That was great. Mel Brooks is like hilarious.
I actually am not a fan of,
Did I need a fire?
The producers?
No, producers is fucking
I was about to say, that was fucking amazing.
Oh, there's fire. What's it called? The third one he did.
Blazing Saddles?
Blazing Saddles
is okay.
Like, it's the one I like the least out of all of Mel Brooks' really good ones.
At least it had Gene Wilder.
And that's saying something, because it was still a good movie.
Well, there's three of them with Gene Wilder in it.
Yeah, but like, Gene Wilder's great.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, fuck! Yes, Knuckle Joe! Yeah!
I wish I could say the same about his son. I'm just kidding, everybody loves his son.
What, Gene Wilder's son?
Yeah.
What's Gene Wilder's son do?
You know who his son is, right?
Who?
Ray Romano?
What?
Wait a second. Fucking with us.
Is that super fuck?
He's totally fucking with us.
No, I'm not. I'm being serious.
Alright, so now we gotta look it up online.
Alright, hit him my phone.
Alright, pause game. We gotta check this out.
There's no way that this is true.
Watch. This is the first on Hype Party. Alright, fan, watch.
Oh my god.
I hope your internet's fast enough that this doesn't take 20 minutes.
We'll just edit it out.
No, it'll be great. We gotta get it on the show.
No.
Yeah, nice try.
No, look further.
Dude, I'm telling you.
I know he's super fucking with us.
Look on Wikipedia.
Alright.
And that's when he edited the page before the show.
Alright.
Everyone grabbing their phone.
I don't see anything.
Go down. Keep going down. Keep
You're
going.
Fucking with us. Oh, I sexually assaulted.
What?
Yeah, I don't see shit.
Personal life.
Nothing.
Yeah, no. I'm looking at Ray Romano's thing. It says he's the son of Lucie Fortini, a piano teacher, and Albert Romano.
Yeah, that's what I thought. He's just super fucking with us.
Anyway,
it did lead you to sexual assault.
Welcome back to Hype Party.
Like, I'm just so surprised that on the spot he picked a celebrity that people actually really don't like. Like, he nailed, like, the joke, like... Wait, Gene Wilder's Jewish, Ray Romano's Italian, what?
Exactly! That should have been the first clue.
Ha, clute.
The clute.
You want an ice cream cone, DJ?
I'm so weak right now. You guys actually fucking believe that?
We knew you were lying, but
We wanted to prove you wrong because we were like... No!
No, but now you know that Gene Wilder was sexually assaulted.
Oh, God.
Holy shit.
Stop! Oh, my God.
Like, secretly, Ray Romano...
Stop!
Ray Romano's mother actually assaulted Gene Wilder.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God. Fucking...
I'm totally not pressing
Fuck!
Shit.
That was my bad, actually. Alright.
Rah!
Oh shit!
No, okay. Don't shoot down!
Whatever you do, oh, up! No!
Oh,
up.
Shit. No, shoot back, you can shoot back.
Fuck! Really? Fuck! Nobody touches it ever!
I didn't!
Now I am the one!
Now I am the D.
James, why'd you do that?
What? I did not!
Guys!
Help me! I can't see!
Okay. It's all black!
I was waiting for... Wait, that's racist. I was waiting for that to happen, though. I was like, this has been going too well.
Okay.
I mean, I already killed Lee by sacrificing myself.
Alright, nobody fucking touch it. Alright. No, stop! Haha, I did it anyway! Fuck you guys.
I got it!
You stupid
fat! It's because his hitbox is bigger.
Well, it looks like we're never finishing this game.
I want to exit the madness!
We're stuck! Just stop it.
No! Ah!
It wasn't even me.
I didn't press anything.
That was you.
I didn't do anything.
You touched it when I was in control.
No, that was only.
Yeah, you said I know. You said no
for your own actions.
You didn't move. You weren't fucking moving it, and then I moved it too. Don't fucking move it.
Like, I wasn't doing anything.
I can feel the friendship dissolving.
Let's see, we've played this for an hour and 50 minutes. Yeah, we had a good run.
Stop being transparent. It's gotta be happening naturally.
At first, I tried to say stop being a transvestite. Well, that's kind of hard to do.
Okay.
You know how much money that costs?
No! Why do you keep touching it? You can just tap it. Stop touching. Who's touching the D-pad?
Nobody's touching.
It turns auto-turns.
It super doesn't, though.
Yeah,
like, one of them doesn't turn.
No, they all turn like that. The ones with the explosion on them, like, those ones auto-shoot.
Oh.
Those ones auto-shoot.
No, but the one that was in the area up there, we could change directions,
nope.
I thought.
It was changing by itself.
Yeah. There was one we could, though.
No, we kept shooting at the wall.
Yeah,
that's different. I'm talking about there was one in an earlier stage we can control.
No, none of them you can control. It's either...
I'm pretty sure that was the case.
Well, it's not the case with any of these ones.
Pretty sure that was the case.
None of them, they all auto-turn.
Yeah, they all auto-turn, because I just kept spamming too.
Yeah.
So then you guys were fucking us up. Okay.
Only when I was shooting at the wall. Me and Kyle were just spamming the shit out of two on that part.
Oh, yeah, that was great.
You guys are the worst.
Yeah.
Fuck boys.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do when we come for you?
Absorb you and throw you off the stage. How about that?
You're just wasting lives.
Yeah, I'll just toadstool you. Don't know my tech.
You can't toadstool me in this game. You just jump on me.
I got a fucking hammer.
We need to get through that door so we could get the gear.
I got a hammer.
Fuck
y'all. I got hammers.
We need to get the gears though.
We can't get that last gear because we already passed it.
Fuck.
Unless we go back somehow. We might be able to. I'm not too sure.
Probably not.
Like, I'm not sure if the level loops around.
Why would it do that?
It might.
Some levels actually do, Kirby.
Yeah, now I got a swag. Yeah. Fucking hit it, spear boy.
What evs?
You can only get that with whip.
I don't want it.
Okay.
Nah, I super want it. And you're all gonna wait while I get it. What? There we go. Alright, onward.
God, this game's so unrealistic. You can't throw a whip through fucking snow like that.
Uh-oh. Boomstick?
Oh. Oh, there was nothing
up
there.
Nope.
Yay! Do it fast.
Yes!
It's like he fucking falls down.
The worst level of teamwork we all land on this.
Right?
Fuck this game. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Jeez.
We are awesome.
What a piece of shit game.
Friendship, yeah!
God damn.
Full on friendship!
Stop getting mad with each other!
Friendship, yeah.
Like nobanoids!
Dishonor on you, dishonor on your cow, dishonor on your penguin.
Was it your garden is overgrown and your vegetables are and your cucumbers are fat? Ow, fuckboy.
You still in piece of white bread.
Jeez. May your nose fester with the stench of avarice!
I love Rolf.
Rolf, just like weirdly.
He's also racist.
He just randomly became super popular on the internet.
Too. Now you're Naruto.
I'm better than Naruto. I'm not Naruto, but I'm still a ninja.
But you are a Naruto.
No, I'm better than Naruto.
That's what they're called, right? They're Narutos, right?
Oh my god.
No, my ninja powers!
That's what I learned in my Japanese class I took at high school for one semester, that we're called Narutos.
Oh my god, I want my ninja power.
Then stop riding on my back, you jerk.
See, I got it anyway. Trying to fuck me up, DDD. Trying to fuck me. Get out of my way.
And the female ninjas are Shinomono Munchakuchi.
Shinobi. Shinobi.
Wait. Go back.
Oh, shit. What is that?
I thought I saw something up here. Okay, that was just the top.
Yeah, I saw... Wait, whoa, what is that? Oh, that's snow. Never mind.
Doesn't work when the camera don't move with you. What's up there?
Bitch, I'll eat the fucking camera.
Oh, fuck! My wings cut it.
Is that all the things up there?
Yep.
Cut it on that edge.
Ow, the edge. Edge, and edgy.
Ow.
Fucking shit. Double D fucking shit.
He's just like, I'm fucking, looks like he's on fucking drugs.
Oh, is it just the I thought I had shurikens.
That's Ninja in the other Kirby games.
Oh, I want shurikens.
Ow, fuck, I footstooled off of Waddle D and hurt myself.
How do we get that? Hmm.
Let's see, ice with a rope around it. That could only lead to one thing.
Ninja more powers, more right? Ninja stars.
I was about to say more ninja stars.
Yeah.
There's nothing more ninja stars can't fix.
Ow.
They unite families in the afterlife.
They unite
families. I was about to say. Whoa. There's the cannon, guys. Let's not fuck this up. Up.
Yeah.
Hey, we made it in.
All of us.
Whee! As a family.
See, that cannon we controlled.
No.
No! No, you can never control any of them!
You so can!
You can't control any of them. They all either are directional...
Look, Ray Romano is Gene Wilder's son!
If Ray Romano's son... Or that, fuck!
Ray Romano's son is Gene Wilder, but Fran.
Then you can get Fran. Yes.
Yes.
You know what?
Oh, damn it! I wanted to go through the door before you killed yourself. Damn it. Oh well.
So nice it was worth it.
Fucking committed Sudoku.
At this point, it was worth it.
That game is terrible.
Do you know, what is it? At one point, I think it was from...
Fucking...
From the late 1990s until 2008, Ray Romano was the highest paid actor due to reruns on TV shows.
Huh.
Man, that's how Jerry Seinfeld became a billionaire.
And then Charlie Sheen beat his ass because he gets paid like $10 million an episode.
Oh, shit. Thanks.
Let's see, I'm guessing we needed that boot for something.
Oh, we have there was a Kariba boot?
Yeah, Kyle was on it.
Yeah, I was on it until the motherfuckers came moving.
My bad, I didn't even see you grab it. I was literally being the dumbest player and looking only at my character.
I was about to say, how the fuck do you miss a penguin with a hammer
Where is the
wearing
shoe?
A fucking gigantic cleat?
Oh, the shoe's way over here, yeah. Jesus. I missed it.
I was making some good fucking progress, too. Ow.
Yeah, just don't get under me, or that happens.
I mean, you don't get...
Ah, fuck! I forgot the bottomless pit was right there. Jam 2016.
You know, I heard my echo down there, but I didn't think there wasn't anything.
God damn it, you know that doesn't even apply. Jokes! Alright, he's got the Kariba boot. Alright. Hurry up, fat-ass Kirby.
Ow! Fuck!
Okay.
Oh, damn it, I tried stealing it.
Can't jack my
Careful.
Ride.
Careful, okay, this is where it gets weird.
No! No!
Oh, you gotta...
I have to wait for them to fucking...
No, you gotta press A on them to jump.
Well, A?
Yeah, or 2, whatever, A.
The jumping thing.
Did you say AIDS 2?
A2.
Yes.
Brute. Ha! Tragedy of Julius Caesar joke, fuckboys! We've come full circle!
When did we ever start with a tragedy of Julius Caesar joke?
And two, Brute! And two, cockbite.
What?
Whoa! See, look how good I'm doing.
Wait.
See, now I fixed it.
You fell on spikes, that's failure.
Oh, please tell me that's all it was just two things and nothing. God! I hate everything. There it is.
There's even us.
Wow, they just gave us that one.
Yep.
Oh, because you need the Kariba boot here. Shit.
Ow.
Alright, I got this.
Jump on me, my sire.
Oh, that's how it works.
Oh, you gotta get it all the way up here, though. Shit, I gotta go down there and get it before it breaks.
Well, or we could go through the door and go back.
Yeah, I know, but like...
Alright, don't...
Oh, my Kariba boot's not even super broken. Yeah, I can finish it. Well, now it's getting there.
Damn.
Right.
You have to jump on me, my sire. Fuck! Okay,
I'm just... Alright, now, get out, just as you're eating shit. God damn it, I fucked it up again. Alright, whatever, let's grab it again. Fucking eating shit over here for breakfast. Disgusting.
Yeah, you I'm guys... not gonna get crunched.
Yeah, okay, Lee.
Right. Yeah.
Oh, you can walk in with the Kirby boot hat that looked weird.
Almost.
I fucked up on the last one. Alright.
Ow.
Thanks, dude. Now you shall be.
Ow.
Okay.
It's so sleepy.
Damn it. Oh, was, not even close.
That was too short because you hit the first one at really low.
Alright, back it is. We'll figure it out eventually. Now come here, Kirby boot. Alright.
Get it. Now get it.
Because Jesus told me so. That's from a movie, by the way, guys. I forgot which one. Ah!
I thought back it up was the girl in the, the fire. The back it up, because my daddy told me so, or some stupid shit like that.
There's another, like, movie.
Yeah!
Like,
there we go.
Alright, cool. Got it. You might want to... Ow. Okay.
I swear to God, if the boot broke, like, right before you could get to the gear.
Alright, we got the gear. Let's get the fuck out of here. God! No! Okay! Okay, I was about to say, guys!
Okay, Judge!
Do we need the Kirby boot for anything else?
Let's see. Ah, fuck, probably. Those are spikes. Ow.
Probably, he says. No, most likely. Give me that. Fine. I don't want worse power. Yeah, I do. Come here.
Yeah, you don't.
Come here, worse. Alright, I'll just get it here. Thanks, guys! You helped me get the best power. Alright, bye!
Oh, yeah, that works. I thought you were fucked.
Oh, now it'll laugh my ass off.
Oh, jeez. They want me to use it, too. They really want me to use it. Oh, that's great.
Lee, are you turned on yet?
Bye. Are you feeling it, Lee?
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Lee?
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Nakamoto?
Mr. Maybe just a switch.
I'm gonna get that.
It's you tried.
I want Chocolate Star. Not chocolate starfish, that's kind of gross.
This isn't conquered that for a day. There we go! Full circle joke!
I was totally going for that right when I heard starfish.
This huge supply of tears comes from my chocolate starfish. That's so gross.
That game is just so great.
Somebody kiss Waddle Dee before he fucking keels over. I got the doubly kiss! Look at all the rape going on! Now we're back to normal. Yes.
God, I'm kind of aroused.
I like doing this.
I like doing this.
Oh, he's got Super Hammer. He's super bonkers. Bonkers was a terrible cartoon.
I was about to say that. Damn.
See, we're so on so many levels. You get it? Because it's a game.
You know,
I beat it!
You know what was even worse? What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, God. Bubsy, 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 Bobcat!
Everything.
Isn't that Tom Kenny?
Ah.
I'm being serious. I think that's Tom Kenny who is,
Oh shit! Oh shit!
And you missed.
I didn't know I had to do it like that. Can I get even? Oh, I can't get bigger than Golden Hammer. That's cool. Whoa, shit! I can literally terraform the land. Oh, that guy's about to get fucked up. All right. Really? Okay.
Please.
All right. Fuck
please
you.
No. Please
fuck
no.
You.
Oh yeah, it actually does it. Does hit me. It didn't
kill you though. It didn't like damage you at all.
I know, but it still made my face mask crunch.
Hands up! Oh hey, there's the stage. I was wondering where it was.
It was on vacation. All I ever wanted, vacation time to get away.
What's that from?
Vacation.
The movie?
No, it's a song by the Go-Go's.
Okay, what the fuck? Oh, now they won't. Okay, I see your game.
I know what game worked. You're playing at.
But, the first movie I ever heard that from...
Oops, my bad.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, that's nice.
That's actually pretty fast.
But the first Smash movie Bros. I ever heard that from was Rugrats Vacation, which I never see.
Which you
just
see?
Got stage spiked.
Me yeah. too.
But,
where are you at?
I've never seen, like, a rerun of the Rugrats Vacation. Like, is that a super hard to find movie or something nowadays?
I don't know. Like, sometimes if they don't have, like, the rights to air it over and over again, because, like, none of Rugrats airs anymore, it seems. Like, I haven't watched Nickelodeon in a while, but I'm pretty sure, like, none of it's...
Yeah, because, I mean, the creator died, too, so...
Oh, so it's probably just in poor taste.
No, I'm just kidding.
God damn it, Kyle. Yeah, because I knew that they were still alive, because I just watched a video that had them featured. It was, like, someone interviewing them.
Wah! He's too
Oh, no, shit, that's what an interview is.
Interview with a vampire?
Oh, that was a good one. Have you seen the porno version of that movie? Intercourse with a vampire?
Oh, I was about to say, it's gotta be something punny. I didn't know what the pun was. I was waiting for it, and thank you. Good joke. God damn it, what did you eat?
I think it was like ice cream or something.
You fucking hit me and you didn't do anything else.
Wait a minute. I could just, and then do this. That's way easier than waiting for it to bounce up and then jumping on it. Hey, a ramen bowl. I love ramen. Who here loves ramen?
I grew up on that joke.
Seriously,
basically,
bro.
I used to steal ramen from Kyle's house all the time.
Jesus. Yeah, jokes on him is like the Maruchan shit.
Yeah, it was the awful kind. The one that, like, you get 8 for a dollar.
Not the stuff you get from the international store.
Yeah, like Ichiban, which is like...
Yo, I only tried that once, but it was pretty fucking sweet.
I'm about to put sriracha on that shit next time, see how that tastes.
Arashi?
Sriracha.
Oh, sriracha.
I've never even had it before. I don't know what the fuck it tastes like.
Oh, they're clever. Even if you hover, they really know which one actually to not work on.
I don't like sriracha. It's either, like, it's just nothing but, like, straight hot. I don't know. I haven't had it in a while. I'll probably like
don't
it.
Get sage spiked.
Because, hot stuff kind of, like, you know, kind of gives me hot snakes.
Hot snake, ha.
What I do is I mix sriracha and soy sauce with my ramen.
Okay, here's where you don't get stage spiked.
Versus White Snakes.
That is a good band.
That's a pretty good band. Pretty good stand, actually.
Yeah, I knew you were gonna go there.
It steals freaking CD powers.
I was reading a little bit about White Snake earlier.
White Snake.
Aw, let's see. Is he gonna hit?
No, I got him. Because it freezes until I hit.
That's right.
As long as he's exposed, just the tip, and I can knock it down. This whack-a-mole bullshit.
Oh, hi.
Oh, he's dead. No, he's not.
You have to be on him.
All right, game. Come on, game.
I think it goes in pattern.
Oh, wow, he was ready for it.
He saw your strat. God damn it.
Fucking whack-a-mole gone wrong, you ass.
Almost.
There it is. Got him. Fucking
Yay.
Got him.
There it is.
There's the zone. I was waiting for it. Jesus.
Like, no, not the black hole.
Yes, yeah. The black hole.
You couldn't even pick up the, like, superstar that was over there.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Oh, boy.
Oh, you need to have a key, too.
I got it.
Okay, good. Okay.
Let's go.
Get off me, you fat!
Oh.
Wait, jump!
Ah, damn it, I'm trying to, like, shoot the thing. Shit.
You got me. Okay, don't
I can still use you guys to shoot it away, and it won't, like, hurt you, which is why I'm like, let him jump, please, otherwise he'll lose it. Okay, I wanted the star. Alright. Alright. Okay. Ah, why, guys? Guys!
Just keep running.
Just keep swimming. Okay.
Alright.
I wonder if I can shoot the abyss back with this.
Oh gosh.
No, I can't.
Ow! No, you shot me. God, my butthole is so clenched.
This is really dangerous, yes.
I know!
It's a dangerous game we're playing.
Tighter than Ziploc right now.
Ah! Whoa. It was not worth it!
Oh gosh.
No! Truly a war of attrition! Nice, Meta, nice shit!
I saw it, I wanted it, I got it.
I came, I saw, I conquered. Ooh, ninja. No, ninja needs ramen! Give me a kiss! Give us a kiss, buddy boy!
You're Naruto.
Yeah, there we go. See, I can ninja star, I just did it. How'd I do?
You probably charged.
Oh shit.
Ow.
Alright.
Come at me, bitch. Yes! Yes!
Damn!
Meta Knight finally gets the final log.
Is there even a fucking purpose for that, or are you just being assholes about it?
What? The gears?
Yeah, no, I'm talking like the
grabbing the gears means nothing.
Yeah.
Wow, okay, so we're just
No. Getting the gears unlocked stuff, but grabbing the gears in the game, like, doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
We're just being funny. Like, yeah, I win! Got it! Yeah!
Door!
See, look, he won. Damn. Alright, why do you keep doing that?
No. Because it works!
Sometimes.
I'll take 30% over nothing.
Damn it! Why am I not the good?
Whatever, you have like 274 stars.
I'm doing okay, I guess.
Booyah! Booyah-kasha!
I love Kirby noises.
Booyah-shaka.
Can I get an ASMR of Kirby's just miscellaneous noises?
Oh, God, no.
Booyah! Playing really soulful, like, ambient noise.
Like, I saw this anime ASMR.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, they're creepy.
What's that anime? Oh, the anime
weird.
Yeah.
Just, like, there's just, like, these two guys, or a couple of guys, and they're just, like, fucking doing, like, ASMR. It's pretty fucking creepy.
What is
ow! Frick.
These hurt. It's prime.
I couldn't sleep doing it. It was so fucking bizarre.
I'm dead.
JoJo's Bizarre?
No, but I did fall asleep listening to The French Chef last night.
The what?
The French Chef with Julia Child.
Oh, yeah, I saw that on your fucking Facebook.
Okay, this is a problem. I need fire. Where's fire?
My mixtape.
Some days, Kyle.
Some days, but not today.
Some days I hate you, some days I really hate you.
I guess I got
that's
my
fine, because I hate myself.
Ah, that looks dangerous!
Oh shit. What? Wow, it is reading my inputs.
This is bullshit. Run away, D! Tweedledee and Tweedledee.
I was actually watching a speedrun of this game, some dude playing it, where he had to get all gears and beat all challenge stages.
Oh god.
Like, the internet went out on his speedrun like twice.
Oh my god.
So, like, he had
to. He was streaming it too, wasn't he?
Well, yeah, it was AGDQ.
Oh, okay. Awesome game, Dunkle.
Yes. So, like, he had the most problems out of any streamer just because all the technology hated him.
God damn. Is he like a gnome? Oh, Jesus Christ! Stop kissing me! Stop!
It wasn't like...
But I want to share my
It
love.
Wasn't like his problem. It was literally just the computer being like, nah.
God damn it. Okay.
Oh, gosh.
We're still gonna die. We're still gonna die a miserable death. Ah, no!
Wow, you brought us to that.
You jerk.
I tried
you
so hard.
You had forsaken us.
Oh, how? Spear?
Yep,
yes. Yep. Okay, thank you. This isn't much better. Okay.
Let's see, is that the first or second gear?
Please.
Yep. Oh, wow. I thought it was going to be the second one because we needed the fire from that previous round.
I think that was just a one-up, thankfully.
Yeah.
Thank Lee.
Yeah.
Thank Lee for making me forget the firepower.
No.
Oh, dude.
Son of a bitch!
Ow. I just let myself slide. Ow.
Oh, slide. I probably need that.
What?
That's what I mean. I probably need.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Boot? Are you Canadian now, you fuckboy?
There it is.
Anyways!
I thought he was Irish.
Well, I am.
No, Abut is.
Oh, no.
But Mom, it's
damn! Get off me!
Dang it!
Oh, look, there it is.
Revive.
Now you can go through things.
Except this is gonna hurt.
No,
oh,
no, you
wow.
Can. Yeah, you can go through anything.
Okay, cool. Even enemies. Wow. Okay. I'll help you guys get through the stage.
Ow.
Oh. We need fire and the invisible crystal.
So somebody take this.
Let's just go back.
I'll take it.
Yay!
Alright.
Got it.
Now use your hot head. Oh wow, it doesn't work that way. That would have been, clever.
It would have been clever.
Alright, let's see if we can get through. Oh, it just broke. Okay, let's go back.
Oh, that's why we have to. Oh, it does break. That's what the downside is. Yeah. I keep forgetting. No, come on, Stone Man! Why have you forsaken us?
Alright, let's go back.
Dang, look at me go. I'm just getting it. You ever booked it so fast you just lost it?
What?
Yeah, you ever just booked it so fast you just lost it? There we go.
Oh, how shit. How did King Dedede get through?
He phased through everything.
Oh yeah, that's right, because he followed you.
Alright, give me some of that
thank
tomato.
What'll do?
Yeah,
you're on top.
I'm a Waddle D. Don't be racist.
You all, you Waddles are all the same.
You all do is Waddle.
All you do is waddle. Wait, nothing happened, nobody saw that, except everyone saw
the
it.
The direction to the next one. No, don't back from kick where that! Came.
Oh, wait, maybe you have to.
Can your spear hit? Oh, there we go. Ah! The thing is, I used my wings to cut it, and I knew I was gonna die.
You jerk.
You're the one who fucking, like, stood below me.
I was trying to get it with the spear.
No. Oh, okay.
Ow.
I knew that was gonna happen.
I still got away, I just wanted to see if Lee could.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I like it's being mine. Mean. I like being mean to Lee, it's fun.
It's okay, I'll rip you in your sleep later.
What, rip you?
Yes, rip you.
The jeez. Politically correct version of freak.
Oh, I was about to say, like, what, rip his butthole? Like, Jesus. That's yeah, that's yes, lewd, that's lewd and obscene, bro.
Oh,
fuck.
Yes, that too.
Ah, oh, lewd and obscene.
a little bit obscene. A little foreseen.
A little foreshadowing. Oh, it's a bomb.
God damn it, I hate this section. Y'all can fuck with that.
Oh, fucker.
Alright, now I got it.
I couldn't over. Jump because I was still sliding.
God damn it, move, Kirby.
Oh,
oh wow, like, okay, like, so I got, you guys gotta hit me up there with it.
Hit me up, bro.
Are you kidding me?
It's the, okay, let's.
Hang on.
Let's try that again.
Okay, why does it take so long?
The switch pushes it up, I think. Oh, no.
Okay.
Now hit it again. Hit it again.
Oh, god damn, oh.
Oh, with the pass.
Get it, now throw.
Ah, ow. Fuck.
Worth.
Worth? How much?
Pretty much.
Oh, great.
God damn it, guys. Don't you want to kiss me for the... Mmm. Yum.
Hey.
Delicious.
There you go.
There you go. Get a little... come get some sugar.
Tastes like pink alien.
Rigby, come give me some sugar, man.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, he's flipping out, dude. He's flipping out.
I guess that's all
wow.
That for, and it didn't...
Iframes.
Yeah, iframes on startup. Get it? He's starting boss battle.
Yep, you're stupid.
Damn! It was insightful. Now you're just being spiteful.
Ha! Lee gets sold.
Oh, shit. Oh, there you are, dude.
Yeah!
Look at me go! Yeah! Oh, man, now this is gonna work out a lot better.
Get off my back, you fatty, fat fatty.
Hey, don't hate on me.
I'm waiting for the fucking switch to come back.
You're talking about war of attrition with me, it's war of nutrition.
Oh, damn it!
God damn it.
Cheesecake.
Okay, okay.
It's delicious.
Okay.
There it is.
Cool, thanks. Thanks, Meta Knight. Hey, thanks, guys. You guys are nice. There's the key. Yay! I like how we're friends again. Yeah! Give me a taste of that maximum tomato.
You got it.
Oh, everybody gets it. I'm the secret teller.
God damn it. We already made that joke.
Oh, yeah.
And they don't know what it's from.
And they don't know what it's from, so we can
repeat. That's when we do our recording of it. All right, ready, guys?
I just watched the Garrett does it now.
Ooh, I just barely made it.
Right.
Hanging on to the edge by a hope and a prayer.
Edge and edgy.
Freaking DDD's hype of shit. I still got the most. Hostess with the mostest.
I only got 14.
Twinkies.
Boya
Kasha!
You've already had your cheat day. It's pizza.
That is true.
Ooh, yes.
I'm just gonna have a way shake and make up for it.
Cool. We got the bomb 50 challenge.
Energy spheres.
Hey, that means we're almost done with the game.
Already?
We're halfway!
No.
Well. Give me that. I was gonna get sword. Jesus Christ, guys, chill out.
Whoa. Dude, this is some Sonic 3. Or is it Sonic 3?
Ice Cap.
Thanks for that freeze.
Oh, I was doing Ice Cap, I'm sorry. Banana,
banana. Why is this a thing? Oh shit!
I love Ice Cap Zone.
Wait!
Oh shit!
Got it.
As long as Kirby got it, it counts.
Fucking nailed it. You're welcome. See, it doesn't even matter if you get it.
Cause in the end,
I just did
it. It doesn't even matter.
Of course, when I do it, no one initiates it. Fuck all of you.
Yeah. I didn't even hear you say anything.
Somebody wants. No, let's not do that.
For another video.
It'll be great when that happens.
Yeah, we'll lose all our fan.
All our fan.
GG, Wally.
Well,
GG.
We're done. We can't make it without the French horn.
Are you a super fan? I
have like a French horn.
Hey, look, a French horn. Oh, Waddledees!
Yeah.
Why are your brothers attacking us, Waddledee?
Because they are all traitors.
I just realized that I have the fan now.
The one fan.
You are the fan.
They're super fan.
You're welcome.
It's like, nah, I'm actually not a fan. Just kind of just, you know.
Oh my god, we're gonna die!
I just put your stuff in the background when I have nothing else to do.
Oh. Is that what he said?
Do we even know if it's a he? It's probably a he.
Probably.
He's been referred to as a he, so yes.
What if they're like basement dwellers or something?
Oh god.
I didn't even see that one.
The basement dweller?
Neither did his victims.
Neither did his victims. Ha! See, you initiate the good joke. Bam! See, I just drank water droplet, now I am the water. Fucking break already, Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Oh, key guy.
Keyman Judo.
Keyman Judo. Hey, that's my joke.
I know, that's why I stole it.
This fucking Keyman Judo's got no fucking hashtag no balls. Shit.
Ow. OMG, worst day ever.
I'm running into everything.
It's the best day ever.
No.
The absolute.
Go down.
Yeah, go down.
Oh, I was about to say. That is the better, isn't it?
Yeah,
why would I grab the two random?
Because if he beat you to the door, that's what he would open.
Oh, that's bullshit. You know what I think about that? Oh.
Well, you can't absorb those guys.
Yeah, you can if you hyper.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot hyper absorb is a thing.
If you hyperventilate.
Yeah, if you hyperventilate, you can get them.
Oh god, what am I?
See, look, hyperventilate. Oh shit, I'm ice cream crabbies. I'm vanillite.
Okay. Oh, those are bowling pins.
Oh, they are. Too bad. What is this? They just explode.
No, you come the ball.
Oh, it's a come the ball. Catamari. Oh, what is that? Party ball.
Oh yeah, from Smash.
Oh, have fun.
I'm pretty sure that was a thing before Smash, though.
From Smash!
Shut up.
I hope I don't randomly kill myself.
Sorry, man. Smash did it first.
No, that's not true at all.
No, Smash did it before anyone cared.
It's the Smash Bowl.
Hey! No, wait, that's different.
No, it's now known as the Smash Bowl.
South Park did it first.
I hate all of you.
Simpsons did it.
Simpsons did it.
Start Smash Brothers, and what's your problem?
Oh, we only got a small ball.
Yeah!
Oh, I get it. You have to, like... Oh, sick.
Ha.
Okay. We made a snowman! Look how happy he is!
That is really fucking creepy.
I have to agree.
DDD's face.
Just like, And see, look. It was meant to be.
No.
Now we can go to the Dark Zone and die.
Let's see what kind of Dark Zone this is.
The normal kind. Like oh god, it's the worst one. The one
just
I can't
like all
stop.
The other ones.
Ah. Well, it's the one I can't stop though.
Dig faster.
Oh, god damn it,
Kirby! Oh crap,
Kirby!
I mean, at least we got
I still love that hype moment where I just shot everyone at it.
Dick.
It was the best, and you know it was. That was.
Was it worth
James,
it?
James,
was
James,
it
James.
Worth it?
You suck.
You guys got through without effort. I'm the one that had to fight.
Well, I mean, you are the hero, so you kind of have to do all the work.
You're the hero.
I am an hero. Oh my god. Why do I need these, actually?
You don't.
Shit! They threw me off! No! Get off the totem!
Oh god.
Guys, if we die, I want you to know I fucking hate you.
Yes, I made it out! Are you serious? It was your spear, it was too big.
Oh my god. If you die, I want you to know I hate all of you.
The feeling is mutual.
Oh my god, Meta Knight's going balls deep.
Oh gosh.
Thanks, Waddledoo. Yeah. D, my bad, goddammit.
You're being racist again.
Because Waddledees are like useless, and Waddledoos aren't.
Oh god.
There it is. Oh.
Just go inside.
We were all stuck in the corner.
Sweet, this is the first time I've gotten bomb. Oh yeah. Oh, never mind. That's a stupid fucking wizard's hat.
No, you got a fairy princess hat.
It's dumb. It's not as good as the blue Santa cap. I'm gonna go around the other one.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Doesn't even matter. In the end. No! I want my fairy princess hat!
I thought you said it was
it's
dumb.
It's the best, actually.
Damn right.
Shut up. That's why I'm winning. No!
I'm just up thrusting. I like those spears just freeze framing right quick.
Dang it.
Oh yeah, I'm
stop dodging!
Yes!
Oh, yeah. I was trying to fine aim my bomb.
Wow. Oh, Sakurai.
Sounds like a Birdo.
Well, Sakurai is the voice of all King Dedede's.
I thought you were gonna say that Sakurai is all the Birdos.
It's Sakurai first voiced all the Birdo.
No, that job belongs to Hirohiko Arai.
Ha.
Ha. Because he is flamboyant. Wow!
I didn't get it either.
Oh, I super did!
You fucking fucks!
I pressed it early because Kyle looked over at my controller and I got nervous. I had performance anxiety.
You guys kicked my ass on that star count. Everyone's super happy that we did it.
Yeah.
All right, last stage for tonight.
Yeah, it looks like it's 5 stages all the way.
Actually, no, I think this one's 6.
Nope, no, that's stage 5.
Oh, yeah, right.
This one has 6 stages.
Yeah, because the boss is the 5th usually. Let's see. This doesn't look very bossish to me. Why is it?
What?
It's fucking weird.
The Twilight Zone.
Little did Kirby know that deep within.
Oh, there we go. Now we got the bird. Those are spirits. Those are all the Waddles that we killed.
Oh my god.
The spirit.
Are we on Earth?
Best power. Can I still Hadouken? How do I Hadouken?
No, but you can jump.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's the Hadouken. It's my neutral one attack. Oh my god, those are so weird.
They look like clum babies.
Ha. I love Drawn Together.
Ah, there you go.
Clum babies.
Drawn Together was one of the best animated TV shows of all time. Movie, not so much. I didn't like the movie.
Everyone's getting a little kissy kiss real quick. Jeez.
Wow. Fuck you, Meta Knight.
Wait, what'd I do?
Fucking bounced off of me and almost got crushed.
Oh. Nice!
Wesley Crusher's over here. Give me that cake. It's delicious cake.
Oh, fuck that's you. A trident. I like
trident. Fuck you.
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
You're welcome, guys. Now we get to start over and I don't have fighter anymore. Thank you. It's all your fault.
You're the one who got crushed.
Wesley Crusher's over here.
Am I supposed to know who that is?
It's Will Wheaton, fuckboy.
Oh.
Will Wheaton.
Will Wheaton.
Yes.
Why are you accentuating the H in Will? There's no H.
Oh, don't.
Will Wheaton.
Will.
Why, Dedede?
Because fucking Kirby
moved. Say
Will Wheaton. Will Wheaton.
Cool Wheaton. Gosh,
I'm gonna die too!
God.
Why is this such a difficult part of the stage?
I'm always flying now. Bye.
It's basically the safest way to go, isn't it? Just like
it's slow as shit, though.
Not really. It's faster than running.
Faster than dying.
The thing is, my fly is slow. It's not like Meta Knight's. Meta Knight has the better because he has the weenies.
No, your fly is open.
Ha.
Not right now.
No, actually. Yeah, I mean
it will be in a second.
Nope.
You.
Look at all the model dudes.
No! Yay!
Now we're being racist.
That's fine, we didn't need him anyways.
I think we need that door.
Well, we're stopping right here until we get said door. You trying to be clever.
I wanted to be the cool guy. Oh. Okay.
Oh, he's got a hammer.
That's right.
Alright, DDD, be useful.
I thought he was gonna stop right there.
Wait. Nice! That's cool, I like that ability. Yeah!
You deserve that gear.
Is that the door out? No, it's not. This is just a secret.
I need to clear all of them. My OCD tells me to.
I'm gonna go get the last one.
Nope.
Nope.
Fucking A.
Oh,
now,
oh,
now I'm being triggered.
God damn it.
Ooh, gosh.
I think we need that fire. Part of me tells me that we do.
Ow.
I think we can get it with B.
Oh, no. That's not good. That's not good.
We lost like 5 lives on that. Yeah, we need fire. Damn it. Hey. Yep, there's probably a secret passage right behind
this. Oh, wait, nope. Absorb that.
What, that guy?
Yeah.
The helmet?
Oh, you can.
He can absorb it. It's... Why am I holding this?
Because you're waiting for me to grab it back. Come here.
Well, that was a fruitless venture.
Sad face. Let's go back.
Fruit.
Wait, yeah, we can go back.
Oh.
Oh, sort of?
Oh, I think the key was hidden in that ice.
Ah, fuck me. This game sucks.
Well, do we have to go through that entire...
Oh. God damn it, Kyle.
What?
I need fire. Oh, it's an ice stage. Why do you kill every power I need? Was there a door to go back to? No, it wasn't.
No.
A door to go back.
Shit. I'm King Dedede. I'm a fucking villain. Well, in this game, I'm
a hero.
Now there's the key. Okay. Now we go back.
Oh, God. It's like those things in Mario 2, the masks.
I hate the masks. Ha. Well, that time, it was helpful. Thank you, Dedede.
That range, though.
Oh, my God. Run for your friggin' lives. Okay.
Ow.
Okay. Waddle Doo needs some cake. Give him a little kissy kiss.
Ah, dang it, I jumped on DDD. There we go. Wow, that actually worked.
Yeah, I'm glad that it lasts so friggin' long.
Right.
Oh boy. I illuminate more light because... Wait, you guys take the candle. You be candle whore for once. This is spooky!
Hey, look! Oh. Cake! Cake! Cake!
Oh, I guess I'll get it. Slow and steady.
There we go.
Waddle D gets a kiss.
Did somebody pull the... okay, someone did pull the lever. There we go. Got my candle. Oh! Damn it. I hate that you can't fly with candle.
I hate how you can't fly with any item. Like, it's bullshit.
Yeah.
Anyways. Damn it.
Hey,
get
another candle.
Hey, now you can be candle whore.
Yay.
Candelabra.
I'm a whore.
Hey, look, fire. We need you.
Yeah.
Damn it. All right, get it. Get it, got it, gone.
Yeah.
Master of Disguise.
That movie was awful.
I love that movie, actually.
It's rewatch like, it.
No, it's funny as hell. I used to watch it over and over again when I was a little younger.
Rewatch it now.
No, it's still going to be great because Dana Carvey's amazing.
He is, but not in that.
Who's your daddy? People around here call me W. See, you laughed a little bit.
So it's like after that movie, he kind of disappeared. Kind of
he had a stand-up special.
Which was great. Squatting Monkey Tells No Lies.
Yeah,
fucking great special.
About 2 years
ago. Alright, which way do I need to go?
Probably this way, because this looks like a secret.
Yep.
That should be the third one.
Wait, it probably is.
Please be...
Fourth.
Wow! We failed horribly. Well, anyway, next time on iParty.
I totally think it was that one room where we needed the fire and I killed him and you were just like, yeah, we don't need fire.
And it's like, guess what? We needed fire.
Oh, fuck.
There we
bollocks.
Go.
What are you, British now?
Bollocks.
Bollocks. This game is pure bollocks.
There's only one boss left.
Hey, man, the Koreans at HAL Laboratory need to step up their game.
They're not Korean.
All right, Indonesian.
Water Mexicans?
Nice.
No, I didn't say Filipinos.
Oh, damn, dude. God, there's a bunch of bigots on this show. I swear
says the guy over here.
Shut up.
Calling him
I'm
out.
I'm being jokey. You're, like, real. Nope. No maximum tomato for anyone else.
You were the only one that needed it, though.
Wait, fighters over there? Fuck you guys.
Yeah. So is Naruto and Fire.
No,
bad.
Fuck those. Those are bad.
I swear it. Oh, by the way, this is the great boss.
Oh, shit. It got serious. Yo!
You know how they all get, like, their second form? Watch this guy's second form.
Oh, gosh.
You're gonna love it.
His name is Goliath. Because the Japanese can't pronounce L's. Racist!
Or that he's a gorilla and Goliath, and they're mixing it together.
Nah, it's definitely...
Nope, it's neither, bitches.
It's definitely trying to be Goliath.
It's neither.
So are you going to explain that at all to us, or are you just going to leave
us? No, he's
here
hanging.
Comes. He goes Super Saiyan.
Ah,
it's Goku.
Sick. It's Goku. I have a dive kick.
He can also spirit bomb. Or Kamehameha.
He's Kamehameha! Okay! Does it give me super fighter power? Yo, look at me go.
That'd be awesome if you got Super Saiyan Kirby.
Yes! Fucking wrecked in the dive kick!
And we had beaten Goku.
Whee! Aw, oh, fuck!
Yeah!
You got the plow on the boat.
One.
Yeah! On High Party!
Alright.
More of this.